This is my best attempt at the glass material in Godot Engine 4. While its documentation states that order independent transparency, OIT for short, is not supported, I still wanted to give it a go. But yeah, since it's not there, I'll need to implement something. So I looked for this paper here, or found this paper, which I plan to implement, and it sounds really sophisticated and very full-featured. If anybody knows a better paper, please tell me in the comments. And the reason why I want to have that is this here. This is an old version of CryEngine, which has order independent transparency, refraction, translucency, and absorption and everything. It looks so nice, it's so gorgeous, and I really, really, really want to have that for my chess game, because I want some chess pieces made of partly glass, jade, and everything. So yeah, that's a silly, nasty detour for my actual chess game, but I really, really, really want this type of eye candy in my chess game. Yeah, so wish me luck.